This is a US version iPhone 15 Pro Max. The most noticeable difference in its appearance, compared to other versions, is that it does not have a physical SIM tray. Ever wondered if you can convert a US iPhone 15 Pro Max into a physical dual SIM device? A new hack in the Chinese aftermarket has made this transformation possible. In this video, we'll demonstrate how this transformation can be achieved. This is the package to use for the transformation. And here is the centerpiece of the video. The package is designed by Luban. This corner has been cut out to make room for the SIM tray. The US version has a millimeter wave antenna here. So we need to remove the battery first, not to damage the antenna. Remove the speaker. Remove the millimeter wave antenna. Remove the camera assembly. Remove the motherboard. Let's take a closer look at the motherboard. The US version motherboard has replaced the SIM slot with a hard disk. On the motherboard, find the reserved physical SIM solder joints. These solder joints are for soldering the dual SIM cable. Place the dual SIM cable on the motherboard to locate the solder joints. Scrape off the insulation layer with a scraper to expose the solder joints. Apply solder paste to the solder joints and clean them with PCB cleaner. This is the SIM circuit trace that needs to be cut off. Then find the SIM circuit trace and scrape off the insulation layer. Use a multimeter to verify this is the SIM circuit trace. The reading is zero. Destroy the SIM circuit trace. This is to allow the motherboard to identify the physical SIM. Use a multimeter to verify the SIM circuit trace is disconnected. The reading is one. Apply some flux to the solder joints. Align the dual SIM cable to the exposed soldering joints. Solder the dual SIM cable to the motherboard. Clean the cable with PCB cleaner. Apply some solder mask to provide insulation. Apply a piece of tape that comes with the package. Then we need to replace the original battery with this irregular battery cell. This irregular battery has a rated capacity 4,746 mAh. Compared to 4,441 mAh of the OEM battery. This indicates that it has a higher energy density given a smaller size. Cut off the BMS board from the OEM battery. Welder the BMS board to the irregular battery cell. Apply black tape for protection. Then we need to cut a hole on the right side of the titanium outer frame. Install the SIM tray holder base. Install the motherboard. Install the battery. Fasten the holder base screws. This buckle of the screen frame will interfere with the SIM tray holder base. So we need to cut off this buckle. Install the screen. Install two SIM cards. The iPhone. The signals of both SIM cards show up. Make a call to verify the SIM card function. The transformation is successful. This transformation requires high level of skills. Currently, it is not very feasible to regular technicians. Nevertheless, we want to bring to you the latest technology. Regarding iPhone's SIM, what is the deal breaker for you? Do you think it is worth it to perform the SIM to physical SIM transformation? Why or why not? Leave your comments below.